play a little game, shall we, my dear?
We shall!
Let's do it. Now, you could win curtain one, Tiffany.
It's new kitchen appliances. Modernize your kitchen with this fingerprint-resistant refrigerator, an easy-clean 5-burner oven, and a microwave with an automatic time-adjust sensor. This deal's worth $3,827.
Yeah!
You like it?
Yeah!
What if I told you could also win curtain number two?
Yes!
Tiffany!
It's a game room! Striking centerpiece to your game room with this electronic dartboard from Game Room Guys. Plus, experience superior audio with this portable wireless and cable-free soundbox speaker system that's to stream the latest shows on this 65-inch 4K smart TV. Then, enjoy a sofa by day and a memory foam mattress by night with the couch bed. This is worth $6,198.
That's pretty cool. But what if I told you that you could win curtain number three? Yes.
It's a new Hyundai Accent!
How's that?
This Hyundai Accent comes with 15-inch alloy wheels, remote keyless entry, a rear-view monitor, and a Bluetooth hands-free phone system. This deal's worth $19,175.
Now, the only way to win any of those prizes is to play Keep On Rollin'. Here's how we do it. We're going to start with curtain number one.
Okay.
You are going to grab your die. You have to get 10 points in 4 rolls. Then you win the prize. If you win that prize, then you have a chance to trade the kitchen back to me to play for the next prize. So, let's start rolling. 10 points in 4 rolls.
Okay.
Good luck.
I got this.
You got this.
Yeah.
You got it. Okay, 2. That's all right. 3 more rolls. We're 8 away. Let's go. You got it. Let's go. You can still do it. You can still do it. In fact, you can do it in this one roll.
Okay. Come on.
Roll a 6.
Six.
With a roll to spare. Now, to win the curtain number 2 prize, you have to get 10 points in 3 rolls, and you would have to give the kitchen back to me. So you have to decide right now. Do you really like that kitchen? Do you need a new kitchen? Do you need a game room?
That's a lovely, lovely kitchen, but let's keep going, please.
10 points in 3 rolls. Let's do it.
Come on.
2. Okay. 8. 8. You can do it. You can do it. 2 or higher. 2 or higher. Give her love. Give her love. Just roll the 2, and we're good.
Okay.
2 or higher. Let's go.
5.
I tell you what. Let's do this. We'll give you a chance to roll again, but it's not for any of the prizes. This will be for cash.
Okay.
You roll, and I'll give you $50 times whatever you roll.
Okay.
So roll a 6. All right. Here we go.
Okay, here we go.
A 4, not bad, $200. Give her a big round of applause. Thank you so much for playing. Defender of Donkey Virtue. Let's make a deal right after this.